With Tinkerbell appearing on one of the trading card game cards for Toontown, would that mean Toontown would be canon to other Disney material such as Peter Pan? I like the idea. With Tinkerbell definitely appearing on one of the trading cards, I almost want to say that it makes you think just maybe the Toontown Online universe is actually in a House of Mouse.
Whoa! Ow! What the fuck? What the fuck? Yo! Don't watch this shit! Turn the